Hey everybody, it's Brad with a Cineminute for the new film from Dread Presents, The Maid. This is a movie out of Thailand that is split into three chapters. The first two chapters is very much a ghost story, trying to figure out what's going on, and honestly it was kind of so-so. I mean, it had some jump scares and it did a decent job kind of moving the story along, but once it hit chapter three, that last act, this movie nailed it for me. The last act of the movie takes a hard turn and completely changes things up, and there were moments I was laughing in joy and just enjoyed the heck out of the ending of this film. I highly recommend checking out The Maid. It's out on VOD right now and hits Blu-ray August 17th because you might think you know what kind of movie this is, but that third act completely changes it and makes this entire movie something different that I absolutely loved. Well, thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe so you don't ever miss any one of these Cineminutes or any of our videos. And make sure to check out our podcast at wearethecinemaguys.com or wherever you get your podcasts. And until next time, maybe we'll see you at the movies.